So, here we are in, well, not in so much as on. On our way to race day.
Check it out.
Forward.
Woo! There we go. Oh, we gotta move forward. We're in the Tim Hortons drive-thru because no day is complete in Canada unless you have a Tim Hortons before a big race. So, we are getting ready. We're so pumped. I'm like so excited. This is gonna be great. It's gonna be awesome. We are just crazy awesome. Between the two of us, seriously, we raised $600 for this event. So we are just so pumped and pleased with ourselves. Thanks everybody so much for the donation. We'll hit you back once we get there. But we just had to share with you guys that we are getting some of the most delicious yummy coffee first thing in the morning.
I'll see you more of me later. I need to
get coffee. It is 8 in the morning.
I guess it's not 9 o'clock in the morning.
Mad time difference. Anyway. We did it.
5K.
5 freaking K. It was fun. There was probably about 5 times where I looked at AJ and was like, yeah, dude, we're halfway. And then we get to the halfway mark. But needless to say, I mean, check it out. Like, all the people out here, like, this is just amazing. All the runners still coming in. Like, this is absolutely crazy. There's 1,800 people here today, like, all supporting a great cause for breast cancer. It's just amazing. I'm so pumped for us. We did it. It's just awesome. I don't even know. It feels freaking awesome, doesn't it? Jesus. Anyways, people, thank you again for all your support. We really appreciate it. Love you all. Peace out.